Hi, are you ready to learn how to play Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas Is You? Hey, this is a great song, and I'm going to show beginners how to play this song. Hey, you're going to love it. It's Christmas time. Let's get into the season and learn Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas Is You. Merry Christmas from Gaylerd Guitar.
For Christmas, there is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you will ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stockings there upon the fireplace. Santa Claus won't make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you will ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you. I won't ask for much this Christmas. I won't even wish for snow. I just...
Okay, I know. I'm not the vocalist that you need, and I probably ruined the Christmas spirit just by singing that song. Just wanted to show you where the words go in with the chord changes, okay? So, ease up on me. Be easy. Okay, let me show you the chords that you're going to play with this song, and I'll put the chord diagrams up there for you, too. You're going to start off with a G chord. You also have a G with a B bass. And all you're doing there is you're taking your index finger and putting it on the second fret of the fifth string, and your pinky is on that third fret of the first string. Now, you can get by, if that's too hard for you, you can get by with just a second G chord in there. The only thing that's different is on the song, you'll hear that bass note there, and then you hear that note. So it just kind of makes it a little bit good, a little bit better for you, a little bit of wow factor if you can throw that G with a B bass in there. Then you've got a C chord. You've got a C minor with an E flat bass. That's a cool chord, but let me show you something. Here's how